the only means of contact between distant human settlements. Are lone individuals, brave or desperate enough to travel on their own across dangerous wastelands. They are known as pilgrims. Somewhere on the map, one city is still standing. A city isolated from the outside world. A city with special rules. Now, it's the last bastion of humanity. A chance for us to learn from history. And for once, make the right choices. Because every choice you make here shapes the future. Irreversibly.
Like, now?
No, when we're old. No, Aiden.
We need supplies.
Everything's ready.
It's so quiet. Where is everyone?
Maybe they're all dead.
You're stupid.
Let's go. Now.
Be all right.
Wait here. Nothing good will come of this.
Have you brought 12346?
We were supposed to take the patients back to the city.
Don't worry. They'll let us go soon.
Aiden, I'm scared.
I'm here with you. You're safe with me.
I know.
Do what I tell you.
Even if they separate us, this is how we'll always find each other.
Will be here any moment.
Wait. Close your eyes.
Time to contact the guy Spike was talking about. This is Aiden. I'm on frequency 140.200 megahertz.
Hello? Aiden?
Yes. I was supposed to get in touch with you.
I thought you'd change your mind. Why are you looking for Waltz, Pilgrim?
To find someone else. Her name is Mia. 15 years ago, we were in a hospital together and...
I know who you're looking for, Aiden. You want to know why Waltz was doing those experiments on all of you. Why you are stronger, more durable than others.
Now, I just want to find Mia. I've been looking for her since I left the survivors' camp. Can you help me or not?
Maybe I can. Let's meet, Pilgrim.
Where and when?
Entrance to the metro tunnel by the bay. You can get inside the tunnels through an open GRE hatch. I'll meet you there.
I take it you're not doing this for free.
I have to leave the city, but I won't make it on my own outside. Take me to New Paris, and we're even. Along the way, I'll tell you everything I know. Over and out.
Wait. I have to at least know if she's alive.
She's alive. I'm going to the rendezvous. I'll see you later, Aiden.
Hello? It's Aiden. Can you hear me now?
Loud and clear. That means you must be close.
I swam across the lake.
So, you've almost reached the tunnels. There's an entrance. The only one the GRE left when they sealed off the city. I'm coming from the other side. Hurry up.
What's wrong?
Hurry.
Ugh. entering the tunnels. Hey, can you hear me?
I'll meet you soon. Here I come.
Hey, is anybody there? Oh, shit. This doesn't look good.
Are you all right?
Fucker bit me.
A volatile. Lots of those fuckers in the sewers. You must get to the light quickly.
Where's Mia?
Later. We have to move. Resist it. It'll pass. Just stay strong.